I wish I could be there to have a say. If bullets had a heart, what they have there to back away? God, I never thought I'd see the day that Gerald passed away. He was such a good kid, he wouldn't dare to crack a safe. Like a saint with loyalty that wouldn't bear to masturbate. But I guess if there's a shot, it would be rare to back away. And whoever that his killer is, we would get justice knowing that our Gerald's killer lives. Faith and hope, all the lives you take from those, how could you celebrate and toast? He was such an inspiration, he had elevated those. His killer failed to take control of the urge behind the trigger. If there wasn't a way, bullets learn to find a nigga. If there wasn't a way to have a heck of a urge, if only you found a way to have a negative nerve before you took the life of Gerald. Whoever you are, you never move far. In heaven, dog, forever you are. Gerald, we miss you and we love you. And though we ain't above you, watch over the ones below you, the witnesses who ain't judge you. Believing that you're going to something we all gotta live through. Before you will be strong, I'm just late to say I miss you. I mean, I never truly knew you when I knew you. I should've took the chance I had before you moved schools. You never caused a problem, you was a cool dude. But we all wonder why, I'm all confused too. You left us too soon, before we all expected. Only the ones who loved you only seen your flaws as blessings. You had your call accepted in a guy's home. You meant a lot to a lot, so a lot's gone. And without you, dawg, things will never feel the same. I know I'm not your family, I won't ever feel that pain. But I remember you had dreams, but somebody took you. It's only memories we had that we gotta look through. You ain't deserve it and you wasn't perfect. But you gave some people light who didn't feel they worth it. And now you close the curtains, you still shining on stage. You're a rest today, and I'll be strong for you, cause you in a better place.